Hi everyone, my name is Jeannie Haskey and I'm a sales engineer at Litera. Today I'm going to be showing the Litera Compare Office 365 app. So with this application, I can run a comparison and generate a redline in an easy to digest format no matter where I'm working. So if I am running a redline, I can do so from Word Online or Word Desktop on any device. Doesn't matter if it's a Mac or a Windows device. So I have a lot of flexibility. I also have flexibility with the types of files that I'm running a comparison. So if I want to run a redline and see changes from Word to Word file, as well as PDFs. So that's Word to PDF, as well as PDF to PDF comparisons. On your screen, you can see I've navigated to Word. And as soon as I open up Word from my window, I can see my compare app viewable there. I'll select that, and then I have the options to select my original as well as modified. If I am working within a document, I can select current. I can also browse to local files. I can also navigate to iManage if I'm an iManage user. So for today, I'm going to navigate to iManage. And I select to upload from iManage. My library appears, and I can select the files that I want to generate a redline for. So I've selected my original, selected this letter to be my modified, and I'll go ahead and select to compare so I can generate that redline. So from here, I have a few options. I can download, so I can download that redline directly to my computer. And then the next option is to open in browser. So we're going to open in browser so that we can take a closer look at my options that I have here. So in this browser view, I get my red line. I can see what's been deleted in that modified in red and crossed out. I can see what's been added in blue and it's an underline. I can cursor within this view and see those changes here. So really easy to see those without having to do much work at all. So now that I have my red line, I have additional options with what I might want to do with that redline. So we'll go through those. I can save this as a PDF. I can save it as a Word document. I also have a track changes option if I'm a track changes user. Can print it. And then I have my arrows to navigate to each of those changes here. And then on the left, I have a change summary. So if I want to look at the changes from that original to modified by category, I can do so here. And then I can also look at all of the changes in my list and use this essentially as a heat map within my document. With this change list, I also have the option to go and accept with check marking specific changes. So if I want to create a revised version and accept only specific changes, I can select those with my check marks. And then I select my accept selected changes here at the bottom, and that will generate a revised version there. So no matter what I want to do with my redline, saving it in different file formats, I can easily do so from this browser view. So going back to Word, we talked about downloading, and I just showed you the open in browser, and finally the last option is to save this in iManage. So if I want to preserve that redline back in my iManage library, I'm able to do so here. I'll select that option, and then I will have my folders that I can select to where I want to save that redline version. So I'll select my compare folder. And after I do that, that's saved to iManage directly. And if I wish to open, I can open it directly there. So no matter what I want to do with my comparison, and no matter what device, I can easily generate that redline and see the changes that are within my two documents, all from the Litera Compare 365 app.